Tell me your greatest strength.
In my job as a project engineer at ABC Constructions, I worked on a project to build a bridge for 15 crore rupees connecting Palakkad and Malappuram districts. The site was very difficult with rocky land and remote location, and there were many people involved like local government and environmental groups. My job was to make sure the project went smoothly and met all the requirements even with these challenges. The main task was to complete the bridge within the 2-year plan. We faced some big problems like the soil was not stable where we needed to build the foundation. This problem could have delayed the project by 3 months. I had to find a good solution to keep the project on schedule and within the budget while also making sure the quality was good. One of my key strengths is problem solving. For instance, I used Primavera software to break down the project timeline into detailed tasks and resources. When I identified the potential bottleneck due to the unexpected soil conditions at the bridge foundation, I immediately resequenced the construction activities. I shifted non-dependent tasks like precast pier construction to start earlier and allocated additional resources to the foundation work, including bringing in specialized equipment and additional crew. This adjustment kept the critical path intact and ensured that the overall project timeline remained on track, avoiding costly delays. Because of these actions, we finished the project on time, actually 3 months earlier than the 2-year schedule, and resulted in a 12.5% reduction of project budget. It was also a significant achievement for the company, demonstrating expertise in complex infrastructure projects. I achieved the Best Employee of the Year award as a recognition of my problem-solving skills in the successful completion of the project.